Good day. The sun again shines on Lutko Lane. I'm beginning to like you, traveler.
Searching the old records, trying to find the location of Tal Rasha's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Baal within Tal Rasha's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like.
It is an honor to serve you.
The viper amulet you bear is actually the headpiece of a Herodric staff. Yes, you have an uncanny knack for finding rare and valuable artifacts. Of course, you'll have to use a Herodric cube to combine the headpiece with the shaft. Excellent. You have a Herodric staff. Carry it with you into Tal Rasha's tomb. Find within the tomb the chamber whose floor is inset with the circle of seven symbols. Place the staff into the receptacle you find there. That will open the secret passage into Tal Rasha's burial chamber. But be prepared for a fight. You'll likely have to kill Tal Rasha to destroy Baal.
seems to have taken you into his confidence. This is good, for you will benefit from his wisdom.
Good day.
It takes but one eye to revel in the beauty of our restored sun. So, you're going to search for the seven tombs, huh? Don't you know that they're just desert legends, passed between merchants and travelers? No one really believes that they exist.
When the troubles began here, I allowed the terrified harem guilds to join me within the safety of the palace. All was fine until one night. Screams echoed up the stairwells from the harem. My guards arrived to find the poor girls being slaughtered by a merciless band of hell-spawned demons. My brave guardsmen tried to push the demons back into the mysterious rift from which they came. Ever since, my men have fought a losing battle. Demons have continued to pour through the rift into the palace. Ultimately, I hired Graves and his mercenaries to help protect the rest of my fair city. Drognan believes that the arcane sanctuary lies buried underneath this palace, since Lutgalane occupies the site of an ancient Vigerai fortress. My palace is open to you now. Take care.
Stay out of trouble.
overburdened.
Good evening.
Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
of a burden.
Blessings to you.
Thank you.
This surely is the product of a twisted mind.
Blessings to you.